fires wide. All the way out to Voracek. He's got Giroux. He hits him. Giroux in on goal. Deeks and scores! Giroux evens it at one. Off the nice pass from Voracek. And the captain evens things.
Boy, Scott Gordon's done a lot of coaching in this period, juggling lines, trying to get Claude Giroux out there as much as possible, and reuniting the Flyers' number one line from the start of last season with Couturier and Voracek. Little leg pump there by Giroux, signifying that he might deke. Not a chance. Rask never even flinched, and he ripped it by him.